easy, so long as you're careful.
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face each other.
Orders.
I suppose everything's got its uses, but that...
Thank you.
ships. So little time.
Hey.
What's up?
For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy. And with Vault Tech's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured enjoy a rich... Adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of columns spread throughout the galaxy.
Put down your... Submit to authority.
Cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have to be destroyed. Step into your spacious private
hostile target
equipped with all the components of home.
Requesting backup. Eliminated.
step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. And these are no dark bunkers. Your holiday will feature beautiful, expansive carpet. Enjoy a rich Colony's own hydroponic gardens. Just smell fresh. Science and technology know you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge. Hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine. For more information, or to sign up for the Vault program, please see a sales associate. Thank you, and enjoy your...
Star Control, and the new robots in the Galactic Zone. Earlier today, I was working on a Nucatron when these damn kids came at us with their thirst sappers. Of course, they got soda all over the exposed hardware. The Nucatron lurched and pointed its nozzle right at one of the boys. I thought for sure he triggered the military protocol, and we were all dead. Turns out Star Control sensed the glitch, so we never had to find out. It shut down the Nucatron itself. God, I was so relieved. I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. But as far as I'm concerned, this Star Control's the real deal.
Hey,
need something for me?
identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.